Tonight on Elmira's south side, police were on the scene of a possible burglary on McDowell Place in Elmira. According to Elmira police, a perimeter was set up at the house on the 500 block of McDowell for a possible burglary. EPD said it was unknown if someone was inside, and they were searching in the house a little after 5. A reporter on scene said police were letting the family back into that home. This is a developing story, so stick with 18 News as more information is released.